That obby sucked. Right, this one looks cool. It's a draw obby. A draw obby. Alright, guys. A draw obby. Looks like it's made by the same people, but at least it's a draw obby. Yeah, I'm a small. I'm really small. Like the smaller. Why would I shrink? Can't I just go above this? Oh, nope, I can't go above it, and, oh, never mind. Guys, alright, it looks like, oh, jump, you can, guys, I'm such an idiot. Look, you can easily just do that, and that doesn't even deal full damage to you. What? I don't understand this. You can literally just use, like, I want to be big because I'm pretty sure I can move a little. I have a bigger hitbox. I can't move faster. The same speed, I think. But, like, why does it reset me? Like, I want to be big. Alright. We're almost. Nope, it's just loading. Do I not have my. I have my damn quality mats. Why is it like this? Okay. Red. What? Is green just completely wrong? No, either of them works. Red and green works. Don't understand the point. Oh, that hurts. I did not know that. But let's go even smaller. Alright, and what? Why is there a maze? I just don't understand why. Just why? Why? Like, why? Why was there a maze? It's literally so easy for the maze. It doesn't even matter. And like all of these, you would want to drill big. Like this one, I could see you want to do small so you don't hit the red beams. But it's so easy, it doesn't even matter. And this one, it doesn't even matter. Why would you do big or small? If you do small, you can't jump. If you do big, big for this one, because you can, I don't know, just because I feel like it, and you have a bigger hitbox, so it's harder. Walked off. Alright, oh my god, that was confusing, guys. It was big small. Right, maybe steps. Alright, and wait, did I miss this? Yes, I did. Alright. Are we almost at the end? Or does it keep going? It, I think we're almost at the end. I would normally do the trick, but I don't care. I can jump over. And I don't understand a point of walls if you don't even put invisible barriers. Like, it's, and that doesn't even tell you. Like, it makes no sense. Like, most of these levels, you don't even need to change size. I wasn't paying attention, guys. I'm not that bad at all. Alright. Like jumping on money, robots, or whatever. Yeah, money. Alright, like this. This one, you have to do small. That's it. Like, that's probably one of the only ones you have to do small or big or whatever. Can I just jump over? Nope, I can't, but it doesn't even matter because I don't take damage, enough damage to kill me at least. Right, looks like one you ought to actually be change sizes for, guys. Last bridge. Can't you just do this and walk on both of them? Yes. Your brain can be it's so easy. Just don't touch anything. There's anything to tell you. It's so easy. Like this. You tend to make. Alright, don't pay attention to that, guys. I'm not bad at all these. I'm just dumb. And after this, I know a couple did obbys. All right, 1 plus 1. It's 11. I have a question, can you do? Nope, you can't. This one to have a visible barrier for 0, 0, 0, 50, 50, 0, 1 times 1, 1. Like, that's so easy. That would be so embarrassing if you didn't get that. Like, imagine, like, a YouTuber didn't get that, and not even on purpose for content purposes. That would be so funny. Like, they don't know what simple math, how to do simple math. All right. Like, this game's for 13 and higher, so, it doesn't really matter what age you are, because it's still, you can still play Roblox. All right, are we almost there? Hopefully we are. Hopefully that speed toil is the end. What is this? Like, what? Like, I'm obviously gonna be bigger so I can jump. You don't even need to be smart to figure this out. Like, you can skip a whole piece if you just do that. All right, we're almost at the end, it looks like, unless you jump really high up and there's still like 1,000 blocks, 1,000 studs. All right, we're at the speed toil. We're on the rainbow carpet, going on the lucky blocks. All right, apparently this wasn't the end. It was hiding more stuff. Don't you just go over? Yeah, I'm gonna go over. Like, it just makes more sense to go over than to go under. Cause then you don't even have to worry if there's obstacles in there. Okay, Vader, like, don't see why you wouldn't want to do Vader. Vader. All right, like, this. What? Like, you, the checkpoint literally resets your size. What? Why is that there? Like, that probably, that top part probably tells you, but the checkpoints reset whatever size you are, so it doesn't even matter. We're at the end of this obby, guys. We're at the end. Let's pick up some weird stuff. This is 1 speed. This is 5. This is 10. This is 5, normal. This is boom, super fast. Rainbow carpet, cloud, boom. All right. I accidentally ran into the lyrics and, nope, I don't want to buy a subscription. All right, let's use a parachute. Or maybe let's use some balloons. I can't use balloons. All right, never mind, I have balloons. I can fly, and now let's fall and die. All right, next obby. All right, let me think of an obby. An obby. All right, guys. I'm back and playing find the markers. Not to find the 2 event markers. That's not what we're here for. We're here for obbies. And this obby doesn't require sprint. If you don't know this obby, then just follow me. Go to the mountainside. Go to the mountainside. Go in this little cave. Go in here, type D, and then just copy difficulty. I F-F-F-I-F-F-F-I-C-U-L-T. Oh, that, nope, that's not right, it's an I. No, it's an L, I'm just dumb. All right, L-T-Y. All right, and enter. And now we're getting transmitted to a different dimension, guys. We're in this area where there's easy stuff, like medium difficulty challenging. They call this challenging. Oh, the glowing parts are Tilbert's. Lol. All right. Hard. Let's see how hard this is. Okay, it's harder than the other ones. I just don't like the slipperiness. Everything else, easy. All right, this is a part of hard too. I'm so dumb. I held the jump button. Why did I hold it? I only have to jump once. I'm so bad. I'm dying to that part. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. Like, the only part I really die to. And that's also another marker if you're looking for dumb dies, but I'm not. I already got them. Why am I this bad? I can't even do simple, weird jumps off of these things. I'm so bad. I used to be able to do this easy dies. I'm sorry, I'm bad. I'm so bad at obbys now, guys. Oh my god, I finally made it past that part. All right, insane. How insane will this be? Okay, kind of insane. But there, I also have, over here and here. I don't remember how to do this that well. This must be it. I don't remember how to do this. I really don't. Oh, this must be the exit. What? Where am I, guys? Where am I? Oh, it's another obby. Who took this? It's another obby. What the hell am I this bad, guys? I suck. All right, and boom, and boom. Wait, oh my god, is that a wall chasing me? I did not see that. All right, make it past this. All right, and boom, boom, boom. Make it past, all right. Boom, 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 boom. All right, and dies. It looks like I've made it. That was very, I couldn't read it all. All right. What, I start at this part again? I thought I beat it. Ugh. Now I've got to go through the maze again. The maze of terror. The maze, all right. The maze. That's the wrong way. The maze. Oh, we made it out of the maze. Why did I do that part? That was so dumb of me. Why did I do that? That made this video stretch a little longer. All right, terrifying. Time to do the Oh, it's the same jumps that were in there. I went too high. I don't know why I did that. All right, made it up. Ah, I'm so bad. I'm actually so bad. Was that smooth brain? That was smooth brain, guys. Literally had a brain fart. A brain fart. Right, and All right, and I barely ever mess those up, but I messed it up now. And that's even easier than it usually is. All right, and guys, if you want to do this easier, you can do it sideways. It makes it easier. All right, I'm so dumb. I'm actually smooth braining this right now. I'm smooth braining this. I've done that before, and it's not that hard. I'm literally smooth braining it. I'm just a smooth brainer, and I don't know why. Like, I did those two, but I can't do the last one. Why am I this dumb? All right, we're making it. And we made it. I'm actually so dumb, guys. I'm so dumb. So dumb. All right, and please don't be super dumb. All right, I'm not that dumb. In this one, I don't do the trick. I'm actually so dumb. If I would have done the trick, I probably wouldn't have failed. I'm actually so dumb. You guys can probably finish this like half the time as I'm doing this. Cause you guys are probably way better at this game than obbys than me. As long as you play Roblox, which if you are watching this video, you probably do. And please subscribe if you like my content. And if you want to support me, like, and I don't know why when in my videos it says when I checked the comments, it said comments are disabled when I didn't disable them. And I don't know how to enable them. I'm so dumb. Guys, sorry about this. I'm actually so dumb. Alright, okay. Now let me just... Alright, oh my god, I think I almost died from that. Alright, and... Boom. 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 Alright. As long as I'm not super dumb and fall off that, I'm pretty sure I win. Let's go. I'm so dumb. Alright, and all you need to do is walk straight off that. If you think that's hard, it's not that hard. Right, and... Right. Ooh. 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 I already got this marker. All right, let me show you some of the other markers. All right, guys, I'm back at the beginning. And now let's show you. I missed. Let me check the markers in this area. This one, and this one. The one is on like the side edge of the impossible area. I showed you that earlier. I'll show you how to get these two. All right. The first one, the medium difficulty one, because it's, you don't have to do any obby. You don't have to beat the obbies. You just walk straight backwards. It's that easy. And you just get teleported over here and you can go collect it. All right. And you can see it up there. Alright, let me show you the next one now, which is the last one in this area, and then we'll move on to the next obby. Alright, you see in this challenging area, I'm actually so dumb. Guys, I'm so dumb. Sorry about that. I'm so dumb. And if people make it on the first try in videos, they're either really good or they just cut some of it out because no one's perfect. The only people that are perfect are people. The only people that don't make mistakes are people. Oh, what? 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 I need to check this out, guys. I keep like rubbing up against the wall, but it doesn't working. It's not working. Because I know the mark is in there. And you can even see the tint of it. Like, I don't know why I couldn't do that. Guys, be careful. That happens. Alright. It kills you anyways. I did not fail that jump, guys. It kills you anyways. Unless I'm super bad and I thought I didn't die. But I don't. I'm pretty sure I died. Alright, let's make it bad. Hopefully. Please, this is taking longer than the actual obby. You're studying this one hard marker when the other two are the hardest markers in the game. Two of the hardest, there's one other hard marker. What am I doing wrong? I actually don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I'm literally going around the corner and I'm dying. All right, and like it's obviously there. Like I don't know why it shouldn't be that hard. What happened? Why did I die? You saw me. I jumped over it. Why did I die? What? Oh, did I not activate it before? I must have not activated it before, and I don't know why. I was not ready for those to explode. Alright, those exploded. No more jokes. This time I promise. Alright. No more jokes, yeah right. Okay. That's how you did it. You can trust me, blah 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 blah. Alright. Next obby dies. Next obby. Right, and let's sit down, scroll down for me. Probably won't be here for you. But Tower of Hell, the most rage inducing obby. Yep, we're gonna do the Tower of Hell. All right, whoever bought this super jump is weird. Why did they buy that? Like, I don't. Like, why wouldn't you buy the crates? I'm so dumb. I'm actually an idiot. I thought it was gonna take me the other way. So I had to jump. I'm actually smoothest brain. Guys. You guys probably wouldn't have failed that because I'm just dumb. I'm literally so dumb. Alright, we're almost back. I'm actually so dumb. Alright, and the time's probably gonna be sped up because a person's almost at the top. I'm better when there isn't a jump boost, guys. I'm better when there is no boost. Alright. We're almost there. Now we're back. It looks like it's going backwards. Is that just me? It's just me, isn't it, guys? Alright. Don't know why that person's waiting there. Alright, we're almost there. Boom. I'm actually so dumb. Only a minute left till it restarts. See you guys once the minute ends. Alright, guys, the minute's almost over, it's red. Will anyone make it? Will anyone make it? Will anyone make it, guys? I'm so dumb. Like, why am I doing that? I'm not even focusing, but it doesn't even matter because I'm not gonna make it. No, it's switch sides per. All right, 30 seconds left on the that was on the dot, but it's now not on the dot, all right? Boom, 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 boom. I literally am so dumb. Diamond, what's this? I think that might like show me other people's, oh, that turns off people's trails. That's so nice. All right, boom, don't touch the middle, cuz you'll die. Don't touch the middle, cuz I'm dumb. I'm dumb, I touched the middle, even though I said don't touch the middle. I'm so dumb. I should be able to do it. I just did one of the hardest obbys I've done. But I've done it multiple times. That's why I'm so good. I'm so dumb. I'm actually an idiot. Like, first I fell down. Then I fell down more. Who's buying these? Like, I don't want to use this unless I absolutely have to. Alright, and boom. And boom. Never mind, guys. I'm using it. Like, they already bought it. I might as well use it. I didn't buy it. I didn't want it. This person did. So I'd have to use it. Alright. Why did they jump over that? I don't know why I jumped over that. I have no idea why anyone is doing that. Alright. Made it on the elevator. And these lasers don't even matter. Like these lasers don't. I remember this used to be really hard, but it's not that. I don't know why. That's a different one. I'm talking about a different one, guys. Don't worry. Alright, this one's easy, but I don't really care. I just don't want to deal with it. Now, I would have went the other way if I didn't have invincibility. Alright. I'm so dumb. I'm actually an idiot. Why did I do that? I didn't even think about it, guys. I gotta wait and think about my consequences. Alright. We're almost there. Just take it up. Take me up. Take me up. Take me all the way up. Alright, we made it up. Alright, this level I'm pretty sure was the super easy level because of invincibility. Alright, and orange jump. I'm an idiot. I remembered why I failed it. I thought it was a regular platform, guys. I think, alright, alright, and boom, jump, 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 jump. Alright, oh my god, I almost fell. That would have been funny, but not for me, but for you guys. Alright, and oh my god, it's 2x speed. I don't get why I was failing that jump before. Okay, made it. All right, and boom. I almost failed that. Right, and I didn't even touch once, guys. Let me touch that and then leave the thing and see you next time, guys. Bye. Bye-bye, guys.